that George is getting done in by the
This doesn't have friction. It's supposed to make that sound.
Okay.
Okay. Now we did it without some stuff in there.
Let me get a little.
Yeah, okay.
The simplest way to do this.
It's kind of a bit of hearing.
I'm going to go through there.
Go to this one?
That's your feel fit.
Now you see what happened? What we were talking about. Now that we're thread over the peel tip. This is the nib roller. This is what's actually full. There's a lever right here. Somewhere along the way. Got a pinch between them.
De ahí pasa por acá.
Es la misma cosa que
the general rule, I like to give it two turns. So you can start getting a hold of it.
Did you see what he did, Ricardo?
I see it loop and then he brings it in and then he puts the cap show.
He keeps the tension on it.
Okay.
Before, as he's rolling it on.
Okay.
Then we want to make sure that our
even path, though it's crooked, it's still good.
Path
should be straight. It'll fix it.
One way you can tell. Look.
Yeah. What do you say, Bob?
Our path is not straight.
We want to
make sure.
I know.
System is smart. And put that.
Okay.
You could talk loud, Bob.
Tell it. Turn it on. E-stop is pressed.
This one, the one on the back.
E-stop. E-stop.
Está presionado el stop.
Sí. Here, doesn't mention stop, right?
The brake, the wheels are locked.
Here.
What do you want me to do? Just press.
Yeah, the e-stop is pushing in.
This one? Right, so it's
going to
get fed. Push it in.
Out.
Okay, there.
Hold the jog button. Whenever I change a label size, you know,
yeah.
Hold the jog button for 3 seconds. So we'll free the series of labels.
Thank you.